Eminem stunt double Ryan Shepard dies after being hit by truck. Rapper Eminem's stunt double, Ryan Shepard, has died after being hit by a truck while crossing the street in Washington. The 40-year-old had also appeared as Eminem's photo double and stood in for the rapper as his superhero character Rap Boy at the MTV Movie Awards. Ryan was also part of his tours.